Dude, I will not let Dorcas kill get a kill. I will not use Dorcas. I refuse to do it. I hate him. Okay, can't be awesome. Kill this guy. Yes, he killed him. Da-da-da-dan, da-da-da-dan, da-da-da-da. And Iron Bow, kill him, Will. Shoot. Oh, Will might get level up here. He will. So I will not use Dorcas, so I can do that. He has a talk with Natalie. Natalie, is it you? Natalie, are you all right? What were you thinking, coming out all this way? I was worried about you. Please, don't let my leg trouble you anymore. You mustn't put yourself in such danger. Please. I'm sorry. I must have been out of my head. I didn't realize that girl Lynn made me open my eyes. Lynn has brought you here? I'll explain later. We've got to drive back these bandits first. Listen, stay put. Don't move from here. All right. As long as you're here, I know I'm safe. Yeah, I will not recommend make that. Don't do it, because then two guys attacking her. But she can actually take the hits. So, you know what? I'm doing it. Fuck my own advice. Fluina smash. She has vulneraries. She's fine. She only takes 2 damage. She can fly away when everything goes wrong. She has a vulnerary, has she? I don't know. And I don't care. Fluina. Can you please critical one time?
Please?
I'm smiling at you. And dun dun. Whoa! Dodge! Poke! Okay, Fluina holds her own there. Dun dun dun. 2 more bandits that coming from below. You're attacking Sane. It's probably better to attack Sane, actually. Got you! He's doubling him! Ha! Whoa! Didn't expect that. You bandits suck! Oh no! He's coming for Lynn! Haha, dodge. Cut you! And cut you! Good time! I cut you with my sword! Dun 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 dun! More reinforcements! Know what? Can't move and cut! Move and cut! Da 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 da! Oh! And cut! Da 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 na 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 na! Level up! Oh, Kent! Oh! You made me sad! You're losing your mantle title when you. Oh no! 3 shots for this dude! Curse you, Will! Why are you an archer? Okay, he's not so bad. Yeah, Dorcas, you're not getting used. What? Sad about that? And whoa, critical! And overkill! Yeehaw! Lorina smash. Okay, Sane. Move your ass! Move your ass to this position here. How is it looking when Lynn attacking this guy? Huh? She needs 2 turns to kill this dude. Okay. Perfect. Well, probably. Let's see. I will use a... Huh. I'm sword. I was thinking about if I should use her... Let her use a vulnerary and everything. But she does not need that. She is Lynn. She can take hits. Not really. Never tank with Lynn. That would be the stupidest thing you will ever do in your entire life. Fluina! Poke! Yeah, Fluina! Dutch! Critical! Oh, Fluina! You made me sad. Why? Why do you make me sad? Uh-oh, well, it's getting dangerous for you. Not really. Attacking the man? He's not a man anymore! He has a crappy level up! He has crappy level up now. Well, curse you, Ken. Curse you. Huh! Huh, I don't know if I could chance that. 15 hit. He will attack her in the enemy phase. Nope, I will not chance it. Use a full Mary Lynn. I will not play with the fire. Thanks. You die. Poke. Whee! Yeehaw! Level up. Speed, luck, resistance. At least a little bit speed, I guess. Can't she double disguise now? No! When you have 4 more speed points than the enemy, you can double it. So Fluina needed 12 speed points to double this guy. Not going to happen. Oh well. Shoot! Da-da-da-da. Oh well, you will get your level up. You will get it. Barely, but you will get it. Yeah, Sane, why not? You Sane Smash! Yeah, he can take 3 hits. 2 hits. Without being worried or anything. Oh no! He got hit! Ba-da-ba-bum! Oh, you're not getting a level up. Sad, 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 Phil. Okay, that was it. I will not move Kent. Why should I? The boss should attack Lynn. He better do. Yes! How? Why are they so tough? You, bring my man here right away! Ha, dodge! Cut you! Come, critical! Lynn, why? Curse you! Level up! Da-da-da-da-da! Please, get speed. Lynn! Why do you get strength and defense? I want speed and skill! Oh, I'm getting a horrible Lynn. I can tell right now, I'm getting a horrible Lynn. Poke! Why do I get a horrible Lynn? She didn't got speed in this entire time. At least, well, the first level up was speed, but that's more scripted level up, but man, this Lynn sucks. I'm sorry. It just does. Huh. I don't know. Maybe I should chance it. I don't know if this is really the last turn after that. They're not coming more enemies. Duh. This is Fire Emblem 7, not 6. When enemies spawn, they can't move. Okay, he got defense and speed. I appreciate speed by an archer. So we can double more UC. 2, 4, 6. Yes. I will kill this guy. Is there an enemy phase? Probably. Don't chance it. Poke! Da-da-da-da! Whee! Lorena useful, what? I beg your pardon. I want sword. Smash! Dodge. Yeah! Caught you! And level up. Good, good, good. Yay, strength and luck. Woohoo. Weapon level increase. He has now a D in swords. Good. Every weapon has a rank. Like axes always have E's. This, in the beginning, we only have E weapons. But they're going up and up and up. In the end, you have S weapons. Yeah, S weapons. They're pretty powerful. But we are far from these guys. So let's finish this, shall we? But first, you never get used. You never get used. You never get used. Okay. Now let's finish this. Len, without any speed growth, go. Oh, this isn't. Not me. No. Oh, not level up. I'm sad now, Lynn. Okay. I'm done. Thank you. But there was an enemy face. Curse you, myself. Poke. Of course, there's an enemy face. Duh. Poke. Could have gotten one more kill for Fluina, but nah. Da 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 da. Curses! They're not human! Listen up, rogues! Retreat! Pull back! Of course they're human! You guys just suck! The enemy's fleet. Chris, we've won! Victory! Da 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 da! Dorcas, I'm so sorry, Natalie. All's well that ends well. Right, Natalie? Our village is close. I take Natalie home and return tomorrow. Hmm? Why can't we just say our farewells today? Well, I spoke with Chris.
You do?
Okay. Of course he does. He done that. I mean, I've been invited to join your group.
I would never invite Dorcas! Seriously! He's lying, but we're going to Lucia.
I have to go somewhere to earn money. If you think I'll be of use, I'd like to fight for you. You helped my wife. I owe you.
Dorcas. Please, Lynn, we are both in agreement on this. Watch over my husband.
Yay. Things have finally calmed down. We'll continue taking turns keeping watch. Please rest easily.
Is that all right? Are you sure, Sane?
Oh, yes, of course.
Let me warn you. If bandits sneak up on you, they cut you down...
Oh, excuse me. Cut you down without mercy.
Do you understand that?
What? Do you doubt my bravery? Am I not a knight? There's no need to worry.
White Kent?
If there's anything suspicious, we'll take care of it. Rest assured.
Really?
Well, good night then. See you tomorrow, Chris. Let's go.
Ha, no one ever trusts me. Because you're not so good at, like, Kent. Okay. Oh, that was chapter 4. So, next time it will be chapter 5. Bye, guys!